there, YouTube. This is Shock from Shock Games, Denry, the 5th episode of our Season 2 Ark Survival Evolved Let's Play. We have a little bit of killing to do, because as you can see, I've got a lot of meat on me that I've cooked since. Our fire has actually gone invisible, so I have crafted another one for us. We do have an awful lot of meat on us now, but as you can see, we have 8 spears on us. There are the turtles along the coast I want to kill. Let's kill them. They're dead. Or actually, let's fill up on water first. Because as you can see, we are pretty close to going up to level 9, and then we have one more level up to go to 10, and we are sorted. That's when we start, like, playing properly. That's when we start getting the cool bases. That's when we start building dino spikes to protect this little place for now. Because we are going to live here for a long time, I reckon. I want to try and get the dino fence up. Or actually, even with the spikes, we could just set our dinosaurs on the inside of it. And we would be perfectly fine. Oi! Git! Yeah, you look at me. Am I moving slowly? I don't know. Oh, I'm really heavy, that's why. That's why I'm moving slowly. It's because I'm almost over-encumbered from collecting all the stuff to make these spears, is what it is. I can run just about. What do I have on me? The extra campfire probably isn't helping in all fairness. But at the same time, I don't think this is all finished cooking yet. I don't like the invisible fire. We need to throw some stuff off. Have that. Might as well give it as much as we can. No, can't give it any more, I don't think. Oh, we can give it a bit of charcoal. Bit of charcoal, that'll do. And then we'll wait for that campfire to do, and then we'll demolish that, and then we'll kill it. And then we can have extra bits and bobs to hang around with. I don't know if the trike that was walking up there has got stuck or something, but it hasn't moved all the time I waited through the night, so. Plus, I am literally just killing for the XP. Because I think we get XP from killing. I think. Right, come on. Wait. You. You're almost done. Have that. Have an extra load. Tell you what, I'll just place it. No, not demolish. That. And then we can't actually place anything else in it, I don't think. We can put thatch in. Can't use fibre in there, can't use stones in there, can't use anything else in there. Bud, I did give some more berries too, so he should be leveling up nicely for us. Very close to a new level. He's got a lot of berries on him now, so he should be okay for the foreseeable future. We need to level up quickly because I need storage, and I think storage is there. But I also want to get dino spikes, hence why I have 9 engram points saved up for us. Are you stuck? Trike, are you stuck? This is risky. Jesus Christ, thank God you're stuck. I know it is kind of cheap, but I am not getting hit by that guy in the face. He will hurt. Oof, Jesus. A third of our health in one hit. Uh-oh. If we keep going around the back of him. Oh, idiot. Ow, Jesus. Ow. I'm okay. There we go. Level 15 male trike is almost making us level up to level whatever we're going to be, 9. More that get stuck like that, the better. Because it's just free XP for us. Let's go dump this on the new fire. Then we'll have to go get some trees for it. because I'm not going to use the thatch to do it. How much more have you got still to cook? Not a lot, I tell you what, I'll just move it all across now then. You, destroy. Thank you. You need that, and nothing else really. So light the fire. I need more space. I do have more raw meat to give it actually, God. So much raw meat. Can we give you any more charcoal? No, we can't actually give you anything now. And we're reasonably weighty at the moment, so we'll just have another run up the coast, see if there's another turtle. I think there is. We'll just use that for the remaining XP we need. You only need another... basically 3 XP. If that turtle comes to land, I would have a go. You! What level are you? I don't want to go over this little cliff here. What level are you? Level 1. We're a bit far away from the coast. You're coming closer though. Not saying no to that. Never run out of stamina when you're swimming. Oh dear. Come on. Get to the coast where we can win. Sweet. Because we can take a carbonite on the coast. We can't take it, however, when it's in the water. Oh, hello. You just belly flopped, didn't you? So level 1 carbonite gives us... how much XP? Guess we're about to find out. Oh, crap. Ow. It's our last spear, guys. If this one breaks on us, we're going to have to go pickaxe only. Nope, we're fine. Level 1 gives us basically 3 XP, so we need to wait like a second or two. One more. Come on, so close. Give me this level up, I want it so bad. Give me level 9. Do we actually unlock anything that when we hit level 9? No, just stick with what we got for now. Just more M-gram points. There we go. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Get melee damage again. Keep hitting things harder. Wow. Okay. Tell you what, we'll just do this as well to break this one. There we go. Just repair them both. And how much XP is it? How much XP are we away? 100. We're basically 90 XP off from being level 10, which is where we need to be at. We could probably do that this, well, next 2 episodes or so, we could be doing that. We'll have a walk up the coast again. More meat, more meat, more meat. Can I actually craft anything decent at the moment? A thatch door. I was thinking more of a ceiling, to be perfectly honest. 17 M-gram points plus whatever we're going to get at level 10. That seems good. Yeah, I hear you, bud. I know that's a spyglass. I think that's the parasaur saddle. That's a wooden door. There's actually a gun there at level 10. So we could have a look into getting that, actually. So, 361.7. 361.8. So, this is so slow to do it like this, though. It's too slow to do this all the time, but I think I just want to stock Bud up quickly before we leave. Because if we're going to go off around the coast, I want to make sure he's got enough. I mean, he's probably got enough right now, but... it'd be better just to give him a bit extra. Although, really, I want some for Aphiomia if we do find one out there, so this is probably a good thing to do right now, just collect berries. We do need a good backlog. Give me it all. All of the berries. I don't think we've got to worry about food for a while, at least. We've got so much. How many berries is that now? Probably about an 18th of the way there for Ophiomia. God. They're so fat. So, so fat. Is that another stuck trike up there? We'll stay around here and watch this trike for a bit. Flint and wood. Okay. Right. Let's get to work. Flint's easy enough. We're going to get metal fragments from doing this kind of thing as well, which will be useful very soon when we get a forge. But I can't remember what level you get a forge at. At least it's not as bad as 7 Days to Die, where you have to get a forge ahead book and everything for it. There we go. That trike just doesn't move, so I am thinking to kill that trike as well now. Damn. They break fast, I'll give them that. I will probably end up just dumping things because I can't hold it all on me right at the moment. There we go. I can't hold everything on me at the moment, so I will have to just keep leaving things behind from now on because I'm starting to get overweight. I never use charcoal. I've not found a use for that yet. Can't use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Don't really want to have that on me. Drop them. Can be used for narcotics, I'm going to keep those. Anyway, we need wood. Give me all of your wood. All of the wood on earth. There we go. One more tree and we'll just craft a buttload of spears ready to fight. 6 spears we'll have by the end of this, it's fine. It's enough to take on a little trike. This will be our 3rd trike kill, I think. It's definitely stuck, though. What level is it? Level 16 female. Christ. If this trike isn't stuck, which I'm pretty sure it is, it will be a horrible experience if it's not. How did you get me? I was miles off from you. Come on, I'm nowhere near you and you're doing that to me. How can you spin so quickly on the spot? God, I can't wait for level 15. Oh, we've got a bigger reach than it, so we can just sit here and do this to it. That's fine. Easy kill. Easy, easy kill. Got a bit of keratin off that one as well. What about this trike up here? Got a feeling you're stuck as well. Level 4 with a heart. Does that mean you're preg? I'm going to keep you alive because that might mean you're preg. Female. Male. Is that the new sign for mate boosted, is it? Or something? That might be the new sign for mate boosted. I'm just going to make sure that trike's not coming over. Yeah, I think it's the new sign for mate boosted. I haven't seen anything in the patch notes about, like, babies or anything yet, so I know they are thinking about that, but I haven't seen anything about it, so I'm not too concerned about killing things that might be preg. Although, if this was real life, I really wouldn't be killing these trikes anyway, to be honest. Yeah, you want a piece of me, don't you, because I just killed your other half. Come on. To be honest, if a thing like this was stuck in real life, I'd probably just free it and then run like hell. Because I'd feel sorry for it more than anything. How leveled are we? Oh, we're a third of the way there already. God. We're a third of the way there and we're halfway through the episode, so we will be close to leveling up next episode. Well, this by the end of this episode if we keep on like this. Rumour has it that soon enough you will be able to build on the back of Brontos. Which does sound very freaking cool. I think they might be free still. I don't think they're stuck. Your mate boosted and your mate can walk around, so I'm not going to attack you. You might well be stuck, though. Yeah, this stego's stuck. That T's still over there, though. You. Uh-oh, trike's here. Hello. And you can walk around, you're big. I want to try and stay in front of the stego, to be perfectly honest. Is there actually a safe way to attack this thing? Yeah, the front. Ow, 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 ow. Did I hurt a trike? Did I catch the trike by accident? I must have. Crap. No, I must have accidentally hit the trike. It's fine. I'll take that. It's a fair enough thing. I didn't think I caught it, but I did try to avoid it. That's fine. There'll come a time when we can just eat them. Well, that time's actually now, technically, but still, shush. We'll get back up there. We'll kill that stego, and that should level us a bit more. I've got an itch on my ear. Itchy, itchy, itchy. Problem is, I'm still having to record with my hat on. And, well, currently I'm wearing trackies, vest top, and, like, a hat. And my headphones. That's all I've got on. Technically, do you wear headphones? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, you do. You put them on, don't you? I guess. I did try not to bring that second stego, that trike in, but I'm just worried because this stego's still. Hello, T-Rex. How are you? You're coming over here, Mr. T-Rex. This is not where we want to be right now. This close to a freaking T-Rex. Fool. And it's going to kill everything up here. And it will come down to our end of the beach. We need to make sure there are no dinos anywhere between me and them up there now. How close are we to leveling? A third of the way. Damn it, we need to be closer than that. We're at risk of losing our base currently. We're going to have to do another load of suicide runs otherwise, just trying to lure the thing away. And as scary and as fun as they are, I'd rather not do them. It is a fair way down the beach from us. And it has no line of sight on us anyway, so it has no reason to come this way, but since when does a T-Rex listen to reason? Oh, dear. Cock. There goes our stego. I'm just glad I managed to get our stuff back in time. Because otherwise this is a lot of meat down the drain. So we do need to start working on... Well, Bud's probably got a level up. We'll just nip and see Bud quickly, make him level 3. Just imagine if we managed to level Bud up to the point of he could kill the T-Rex. That would be insane. Health. Take your berries. Give me the seeds as well, why not? I can actually use you as a bit of a weight master, can't I? Just look after all my stuff for you, bud. God. Just give him everything. Just look after all of this for me, will you? And also, we need to get rid of this, this, and this. He may smell Bud and come down here and get attack Bud and attack our house at the same time. So we do need to level up fast. Anything here I can kill? There's a dodo up ahead by the look of it. Is that a pterodon stuck out on an island? I guess it is. Pterodon Island. There's a dillo further up the beach. Level 1. You're dead. If I see Bud's been killed by a T-Rex, I will probably cry. Because I don't want to lose a base to a T-Rex. God, the FPS all of a sudden. There we go. Every now and again you do have to give the game a minute. Even when I'm playing off-camera on my own, I do have to give it a minute. And it's not like I'm playing on amazing settings either. I'm just playing on, like, normal. Normal and, like, between normal and high is what I'm playing on. Level 14, Dillo is dead. How much did that do for us? Bugger all. We're about halfway, though. There's a parasaur here that can die as well. We will start just throwing away meat soon enough, because we got a lot already. Lag. Oh, my computer today. Seriously, I'm just going to stand still, let that parasaur run away. It's running into a tree anyway, the idiot. There's a couple of parasaurs and a turtle here. Remember, we can't go too far up here because there is a scorpion somewhere around here. Go to the right, go to the right, go to that way, go 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 that way. No, that way. Why are you running? Are you running from me as well? Oh, I hate how choppy this gets sometimes. But it's okay. There's a lot of parasaurs over there. You're stuck in a rock now, so you're okay, you can die. Level 24, damn. It won't be long until we're taming a parasaur, in all fairness. As soon as we hit level 10, we will open up a whole load of taming, and I'll tame pretty much every dino I see. Like, most dodos will be becoming ours. A lot of parasaurs will become ours. I do want to look for a Fiomia in the hour special. Speaking of which, there's a Fiomia up there by all the raptors. Which I'd rather not have a go at. Check for piranhas. Because they're never fun. There is a Fiomia up there, actually, but... Yeah, you. Buh-buh. These aren't bad swimmers, honestly. Parasaurs, they're not bad. Oh, and of course it runs the way of the raptors. Oh no, maybe not. It's going straight into a rock. Catch it while it's stuck on that rock. Oh crap, nope. Damn it, I missed my throw. There we go, added one spear. Oh no, it's only the one raptor. One raptor and a load of dillos, by the look of it. Dillos we can take care of. Oh no, there's a freaking carno. That's where the carno went to up there. Another T-Rex, right, okay. This area obviously is not safe at all. And the carno is in fact coming this way. So it turns around after it's killed that demo. No, it's going after the troll. Oh, I don't know. Carno, turn around and go the other way. There you go, thank you. We are officially halfway to our level. So, damn that carno. We would have got our level up today if it wasn't for these carnivores that are here now. Oh, I wish they'd go away. Go further up the other way. Another carno, really? Oh, please tell me that trike kicks that carno's ass. Because if trikes can kick carno's asses, we're just going to go and just stand by a trike. I think it did. It did, it kicked that carno's ass. Right, we're going over there then. Go see what we can get off that carno that's there. And kill this little fish as well. Come here. Come here. Yeah, you. Coal, level 5. One shot. Come on. Let me eat. Can I not eat while I'm in the water or something? There we go. There's another carno over there. How lovely. Your mate boosts. I'm not fighting too, are you? Yeah, so guys, this is what a carno looks like when it's dead. This is the horns it has. Carno, level 14. Damn. Oh, raw primary. Wow, okay. That we can't do anything with that, but if we were taming something, we'd be able to do a lot with that. That'd be amazing to get while we're taming a carnosaur. What's it called? A carnivore. Because if you make it eat the prime meat quickly, first, on its own, there's a Fiomia. Did I? I heard a Dillo, but I didn't see a Dillo. This is a wild Fiomia. This is what a Fiomia looks like. Sadly, I have no such desire for you right now, my friend, so I will just murder you brutally. Because I have no berries for you, and you just committed suicide, I believe. Now that is a Spinosaurus again. Right, we know where the top end things are then, don't we? Jesus Christ. Hopefully the trikes will kill it, because there's like 3 or 4 trikes over there. But I don't think it will. Fiomias do give an awful lot of meat, actually. I just remembered they give like 40-50 meat sometimes. See if we can get eyes on this Fiomia. Not the Fiomia, the Spino. So that's what a massive... That's the biggest... Well, scariest... carnivore in the game, currently. Oh, hello. Oh, for God's sake. Piss off. Piss off. eat again quick. Seriously. They're not bad for leveling because there's a lot of them. Oh, well, there's another one. Hello. We're now dying because of lag, apparently. We've actually frozen. If this does indeed crash, guys, I will bring it straight back. It is looking like a crash, guys. I will be back in a second. Oh, no, 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 no. We are okay. We're okay. We're okay. Ow, you little shit. Piss off. Can I have 2 seconds to myself, please? Right. Spino's gone over there. We're over here. Time for us to head back because he's looking this way. We are now almost level 10. I'm just looking for any stuck dinos in here. We should easily hit level 10 next episode. So that'll be when we start kicking it into high gear with the building and everything. We'll have a proper goal again. We'll have actually stuff to do instead of just killing. Because I've actually lost count of the amount of dinos we've killed. Hello, Dillo. How are you? Carno's running this way as well. Shit, he's coming this way for me, I think. No, he's not. Now he is, though. He's going to come this way any second.
Like it.
He's just nomming on something over there. We know a carno can be killed by these guys, but yeah, the megalodon's having a nom on the turtle's testicles by the look of it. Turtle's so dead. Although that turtle might hold up because it's got a mate. Unlike these dodos that are just like one-shot kills. Although this could be a problem getting back over. If there are megalodons in the water. We're going for it, want to get over. I know you're cold, dude. Give it a rest and I can give you food on the other side. As long as that bloody raptor doesn't come after us, I can anyway. Raptors I can deal with. I can take raptors on. What level are you? One. Every time I hear that noise, I keep thinking it's a raptor because of how quickly the feet are touching the floor. Right, we're gonna run home now. Luckily I do have a torch, but we are gonna be... You're coming for me, aren't you? Yeah, you little shit. I actually have a turtle chasing me. Well, we haven't seen a thing saying Bud's been killed, so I don't think the tea's found its way all the way down the beach yet. And if we manage to get to the point of getting the dino spikes, we should be safe. We can just barricade it off from each side. With like a tiny gap for us to walk through. If you're sat there thinking this game looks fun, go and get it, because seriously, it's such an amazing game. think I've got to go and play the forest now. Oh god. I love the forest too, but Christ, it scares me some days. It really does. Right, okay. Nothing down here. I'm just gonna get us back to the house, and then I'll end the episode. So I don't know why it was spamming the messages of on cold. Cause I know on cold. You've told me 100 times over already. Give me my energy back, please. Plus, thank you. There's a parasaur outside my house. There's a couple of parasaurs outside my house. Hello. Die in the face, please. More parasaurs we kill, the better. Almost level 10. Oh my god, could we get it this episode? I don't think so, because that other bloody parasaur's run off. Next episode, guys, for sure. For sure it's going to be next episode now. My god, the amount of meat we have on us. Wooden stone. Can we get a stone quickly? And a bit of wood. Now to loot. We can properly defend this place next episode then. Has Bud got a level up? Nah, nowhere near. How you doing, mate? We have a lot of meat on us from hunting today. I won't cook it all. Although, actually, I probably will. Our fire just went out. Perfect timing. One spoilt meat. We have a lot of unspoilt meat. We have a lot of just normal meat. Let's just put the wood in. And I guess I'll have to wait through the night. And during the night time, I will go and collect more wood. And I will cook some more. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next episode. Laters.